Springtime here means baseball is back. And we know that soon the fans will be too. Because this is Korea, home of some of the greatest talent and best fans in the world.
It's almost like normal. Well, apart from the mascot and the socially distanced bubble and the ghostly masked spectators. Still, after a five-week delay, the Baseball League is up and running. Fans on 5G links at home. South Korea, a plucky outlier in a global sporting calendar wiped clean. In the malls, they're calling it revenge shopping, as, tempted by celebration sales, they make up for lost time. And with South Korea's Oscars triumph for memory from a bygone age, cinemas have reopened too. Seo Dong-kwon says he's missed his weekly pre-corona ritual. With nearly one in three identifying as Christians, the megachurches have reopened their doors to their flocks, albeit with smartphone barcode scanning, temperature checks, and socially distanced worship. The stock market's bounced back, up 35% from March. Amusement parks are chocker, with people having fun again. Remember that? Business blooming in flower stalls too. Mrs. Kim says they're buying flowers again. During the outbreak, they only thought about buying face masks. South Korea recorded its first case the same day as the USA. Before long, it was second only to China, infection rates exploding, peaking with over 900 cases on the 28th of February. Today, it's the only country to have recorded more than 100,000 cases to report zero new local infections, now for the third day running. South Korea acted decisively and fast, introducing widespread testing at walk-in and drive-through centers. There was no draconian lockdown. The most digitally connected country on the planet harnessed its cutting-edge technologies. Intrusive government tracing and tracking apps, harvesting personal data from debit cards and smartphones, mandatory app downloads for international arrivals. Spooked by MERS 5 years ago, new laws were passed, meaning public health concerns trumped privacy.
I don't think we are saying that we are out of the woods, but I think we are just keeping it in the very low level as possible.
So this public health professor advised the South Korean government.
In terms of using the personal data, I think it always should be handled with care, balancing, protecting the data of the private data of the people, and also for protecting the common good of the general public. I mean, we need all the tools and technology available that we can fight this disease.
South Koreans proved willing to change their behavior. Compliance with government guidelines is high, as is trust in what the government's doing. And it seems they've pretty much done it, Gangnam style. Still, after a 5-week delay, the Baseball League is up and running to make up for lost time, meaning public health concerns trumped privacy.
I don't think we are saying that we are out of